Tell me, Tullu, two qualities you like about me.
I can't think of two qualities.
I knew Tullu would an answer. Okay, two qualities you dislike about me.
Okay, nice.
Now you want to say. Do you all miss my old ugly hair?
I still can't believe it that one point of time we did like that haircut.
One tip I should give to everyone if you're going for a haircut, tell the hairstylist to not blow dry your hair.
No, but I like the blow dried hair only after a point of time.
If you got short, do not tell them to blow dry your hair.
Then you wouldn't know your real hair.
It took 2 years for my hair to fully grow.
Because you had a series of pathetic haircuts even after that.
And I still fucking vlogged.
Yeah.
Okay, where are we going? Are we going to Lonavala or are we going to Karjat?
Lonavala, yux.
Okay.
Because I don't want to stand outside, so I did throw mascara polish to mommy. Can we sit?
Achha, Anna is not home.
Huh?
Anna is not home.
No.
He doesn't know.
No.
Oh, oh my god.
Are you mad?
Tullu's brother's car and Tullu's brother's car is why I'm.
What's up?
I have something to give you. To take.
It's your birthday gift, you motherfucker. Yeah, not by me, it's just by Tullu. Tullu, I brought your letter. Now that we are exchanging birthday gifts. What is this? Oh my god, so many gifts, Tullu. My birthday. What is my birthday gift?
Why would I open?
I'm sorry, it's your time. I'm not going to steal your thunder.
I got it. Let him open it.
I am jealous. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes.
I wanted this.
What is this?
Are you the caption? Mask. With the caption I've written.
COVID-19 essential.
COVID-19 essential. Essential.
Just, it's okay. Just shut up right now for a while.
We're still kawaii. We keep giving birthday gifts. I hate people who say that I don't want surprises. I don't like gifts. No, I still.
Who are those people?
Tullu. Tullu is one of them. She says I hate
Tullu,
surprises.
She doesn't react. That's why she hates surprises.
Yeah, I don't know how.
But she loves gifts.
Yeah. I don't mind it. I don't know to
the. Tullu is a minimal person. He even will like it if someone gives a letter. But Tullu, you told me that you are just giving Rhythm just one gift.
Yeah.
I was not ready for this.
Because if I would have told you, I knew it, you would have opened your mouth and told him that.
Nobody trusts in this world.
But I am jealous the way he's getting all the gifts.
No, jealous of what? Yeah. Me getting gifts or you not able to do such things?
But matter what? Obviously, you getting all of that.
She can do it.
We've done gifts. It's been almost 5 years. We three are exchanging gifts. I've given you guys. Tell people I give good gifts.
Yeah, that is a very good gift.
Tell people I'm a very good gift person.
She gives very good gifts.
She's a very good gift person.
And the best thing is she gives it when you don't expect it. So that's the best part.
Yes, Tullu, thank you. Rhythm will not put this in the vlog. I am not happy, it looks depressed.
What did you expect? There's a fucking pandemic going on, it's supposed to be depressed.
Because when there are people around, we keep complaining that so many people are visiting the mall, but right now it looks really depressed.
See, being in Mumbai, being from India, we are used to the chaos now.
We are.
We need people around us. We need people sticking to us every fucking time.
We need that smell.
No. I don't need that. That thing, I don't want.
Swastika won't leave her clothes and come outside to me. That's so. Oh, she is. Okay, FOMO. Safi, you forgot me. Yes. You had to vlog first and then me. I love it. Oh, by the way, I've made big decisions.
Tampon?
I'm going to start using Sheikha.
Oh, you wanna?
I am going to start using,
you
yes.
Do it.
From this, the next period. She uses it?
Yeah, and you can't go back to pads after that.
When are you going to go?
Balls, I'm going to go.
Actually, people didn't need that information that I'm going to use Sheikha. Why did we even shoot it?
You did it, I didn't.
But the point of my whole vlogs is people. It's like useless information, right? But people still listen, people still watch.
No, it's not about people listen. They don't have an option.
I randomly put that
content in a normal video. And like, we're shocked. Like, where did this come from?
Actually, you know what? Thanks to this coronavirus, or else we wouldn't have this moment where Swastika would have removed her car. Right, Swastika? This was the first time, I guess. You always remove? Can you show me the accent again? This is the first time you guys are, I think, seeing us. I'm actually very proud that Swastika knows how to drive properly. I think in future you can trust me as well, Swastika. How about you teach me driving?
Bro, I'm not on my car.
I honestly cannot believe it's so peaceful. There are no humans around.
Has Thanos entered the world?
He has. What is this? There's no vehicles and it's so empty. At least someone is getting action this quarantine.
Why do you have to zoom in and like this? Let them have their moment.
They didn't.
Why are you ruining the privacy?
What is the worst advice you could give to people?
Come to India.
Okay, best advice by a 24-year-old.
Don't come to India.
This is life lessons you're going to give.
Yes, this is a life lesson. Don't come to India, please. I'm just joking. India is a beautiful country. India is my national country. Hindi is my mother tongue, even though I don't use it in the video anymore. Sorry.
What? Toti. Action.
What?
Life lesson by a 26-year-old. 24. Rhythm. Girls on TikTok or 15-year-old are giving advices. You being 24, you cannot give one.
I will never take advices from those 15-year-old TikTok girls.
Have you seen how they talk about their exes?
Exes. Is it just me who's wearing crunches in my hand, wears oversized t-shirts and wears pajamas all day? Because if that's me, I'm a basic bitch. I don't give a shit if you're a basic bitch. Bitch, shut the fuck up and go off somewhere else.
Guys, make sure I'm not saying anything. It's all rhythm. But I honestly don't get it. Instagram, stop. Stop, please stop boosting those reels on our feed.
They are not boosting it. They are just promoting.
I mean,
specific two or three reels, and they keep showing it again and again on featured. And they are so stupid. Like Instagram, you have 1 billion users. Is your content team so fucking shit that it is promoting shit content on your reels? Like, do you understand this shit? Nobody is liking those. Nobody is liking those reels. People are frustrated.
That's the reason I'm not starting with the reels. You ask me that what is your life lessons?
No, you're gonna give me shitty lessons.
Why do my friends think I'm always gonna give shitty reasons or shitty lessons? Sometimes I'm serious.
Because you're 23, but you have a brain of a 13-year-old.
I was gonna give a very good life lesson.
What?
You just go against your parents in everything.
No, that's not a good life lesson.
Ending the vlog right here, guys. Thanks for watching the vlog. And if you enjoyed the vlog, don't forget to hit the like button and comment down one life advice you would like to give. Don't take my life advice too seriously. I was just joking. Also, tweet me at @overlydam. Meet you guys next time in the next vlog. Till the time, bye bye. Sayonara. You're still single, people want to know in this quarantine. Are you dating someone?